I'm Andrew.
I'm Kara.
I'm Tessa.
And I'm Nathan.
And here are some ways to lead someone to Christ.
Ways to lead someone to Christ are to get to know them, love on them, buy them a Bible, and invite them to a Bible study.
My four ways on how to lead someone to Christ are show them Bible verses, tell them stories of miracles, and tell them the differences between heaven and hell.
Some of the ways that I lead someone to Christ are mentoring them, sharing my testimony, showing them pictures to get a better understanding, and asking constructive questions.
Here are four ways to lead people to Christ. Have them talk to your Christian friends. Bring them to church. Listen to godly music. And finally, read godly books.
My testimony is, when I was around 4 years old, we were sitting at the dinner table reading our Bible storybook like we usually did, and all of a sudden I started asking a lot of questions about God and who he was and how, and like talking about how Jesus died on the cross for us. And my parents would answer my questions, and then we went and sat in the living room and they prayed with me and talked with me what it was like to be a Christian and how I had to become a Christian. And that night I accepted God as my Savior.
I hope these tips can help you lead someone to Christ. Some ways to get to... Oh.
It's fine. Okay.
Oh, I need a stretch! Oh. So during this... What are you teaching? A way you could lead someone to Christ.
Is read them verses. Thank you.